Alright, thank you for staying tuned. Welcome back to Time Out. My name is Rajiv and still very much watching the stunts and wit tour on Chris Pfeiffer India Street Tour. If you think riding a trial motorbike and sitting at home are equally easy, then you are absolutely wrong. Because some stunts, very scary stunts, very thrilling stunts, can be performed only on a trial motorbike. When you have a street, when you have trial motorbike, and when you have Chris Pfeiffer, these stunts are exactly what you'll get. I'm sure you guys are amazed at what's happening and what Chris Pfeiffer is doing on the streets of Chennai. But in case you're asking me, how does Chris Pfeiffer actually do this? Of course, he's got a bike and he's got the best bike in the business. For your information, the BMW F800R is his bike, sponsored by BMW. The F800R stunt replica also includes an acrophobic exhaust, heated grips to keep those hands warm for good grip while doing all those stoppies. And it also includes the BMW road computer, a cover for the passenger section of the seat, and LED turn signal lights. The authenticity includes the painted wheels, white for the front and black for the rear, just like Pfeiffer's bike. That was truly a stunning, stunning bike. In case you guys are stunned by the superb bike, it's time for us to get stunned even more, because it's time for yet another performance by Chris Pfeiffer.
Waste time.
That was yet another thrilling performance, but actually I have lots and lots of information about Chris Pfeiffer that you'll be dying to know. As of now, one death-defying, one more stunt performance by Chris Pfeiffer. Of course, this is extremely motivating and all of us want to get out on the streets, take our bikes and do something what Chris Pfeiffer can do. But of course, all my friends, please remember, do not try this by yourself because you need to be really well trained and very professional to do all this. It's time for another break here on Time Out. Come out because we have lots more. Do not go anywhere.